Thank you guys so much for adjusting the time. Really appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, no problem.
It cut heavily into my lack of social life.
Between the Winterbourne and Neutral MILF Hotel, one vacancy. I am your quizmaster, Dren Rollins. It is my pleasure to be here. Glad to see everybody. All right, so this is round one. I call this the ultimate connection round. You will see up to four clues that all lead to one ultimate connection. The more clues you see, the fewer points you get. It goes on a sliding scale from 5 to 3 to 2 to 1. You get 1 minute with which to try to figure out what the connection is. If you can't do it in the minute, it goes to the other side, and I will give them 10 seconds plus any clues that hadn't already been shown. Remember, you need to buzz in to answer. And when you buzz in, the answer needs to be fairly immediate. I'll give you about a second and a half, but just be ready to go. Okay. Hoteliers, pick a category, please.
Aubergine, s'il vous plaît.
Aubergine. Oui, monsieur. Sorry for the pronunciation, Kevin. Hopefully it didn't offend your ears.
All right. Lovely.
Here we go. First clue starts now.
That's a caboose.
Yeah, definitely a caboose.
Could it be synonyms for butts?
Oh, yeah, that's very good, Victoria. We'll probably get another one though, right?
I think so. I mean, there's definitely other possibilities.
Yeah, sure. Next, please.
Fanny?
Fanny, yeah.
Oh, it is. Yeah, they get it. Are we good on that being the connection?
Yep.
30 seconds. Victoria.
These are synonyms for your posterior.
I will accept that. Yes, these are euphemisms for that ace. So that's 3 points.
Well, good job, Victoria.
Nice, nicely reasoned. And we will move on to the Winterbourne. One category down, fellas.
Rainbow, please.
Rainbow. All right, going for the happy stuff to start out. Your first clue starts now.
Financial plan.
Financial plan.
Like a 401k, like.
Right, yeah.
Some number of letters or numbers. We need more.
Sure, yeah. Next, please. Preferred.
Avis. Like
Avis.
Or,
yeah,
Avis. Oh, Avis. Maybe it's related, like rental Avis, car companies.
Rental car stuff. That could be it.
Yeah, what would be the financial plan? Enterprise?
Ooh, bit, yeah. That really could
Do
be.
We want to go? I think we go for it.
I think we go for it.
Mike.
We think these might be names of rental car companies.
They are names of rental car companies because the next one would be Alamo and the last one would be Hertz. Financial plan is budget. But you still managed to pull it off. Nicely done. And we will move back to Neutral MILF Hotel. One vacancy. Your category, please.
We'll keep it vegan with the cherry, please.
Keep it vegan with the cherry. All right. Here we go. First clue starts now.
That's a Volta. So it could be SI units. It could be former names of countries, parts of it. I would guess it's most likely to be, well, Volta.
Or rivers even.
Like, oh, it could be rivers. Yeah. I think there's too many possibilities to go for it now.
Yeah. Okay. Next, please.
Oh, that's Congo.
Yeah, so they are.
Rivers, and if we need to be more specific, let's say African rivers, but let's start with rivers.
Okay. All right.
Ready?
Troy.
These are all African rivers.
They are all African rivers. And yes, I would have asked you to be more specific if you just said rivers. But either way, that's 3 points. Nicely, nicely done.
Orange Nile. Okay.
Okay. Winterbourne.
James.
Let's go for the unicorn.
Thank you, sir. Unicorn, here we go.
Baker hanged in 3 days.
My Baker, maybe?
I don't know who that is, unfortunately.
She was a criminal. Mara Barker, but she was called Baker in the song by Boney M.
Next, please. Restored his
Ganymede.
Ganymede, it could, but moons again, though. like
30 seconds.
Word to his is this a word one? Like, are they?
It might be.
Like in 3 days.
Let's see. Next, please.
Yeah.
7 years.
Seven
of plenty, then 7 years of famine.
Is this things what? That happened in? No, not in Revelation. Not the baker being hanged.
10 seconds.
Next.
Let's get the last.
11 brothers bowing
down. Oh, it's the things, Joseph, right?
Mike.
Melanie James.
The story of Joseph in Genesis.
It's not in Genesis. So I'm gonna have to catch you wrong. Sorry. Reset other side. 10 seconds.
It is Joseph, but it's the Book of Exodus.
Yes. Yeah. Good, Victoria.
So I mean, are these the signs of God's favor? I believe, or His prophecies?
I need an answer, guys.
Feels right. Take it, Victoria.
Victoria.
It's prophecies related to Joseph in the Book of Exodus.
Yeah, those his interpretation of dreams. I'll take that. Yeah, that's one point.
Good job. Good job.
Nicely done, guys. Nicely done. Okay, we go back to Neutral Milf Hotel. One vacancy.
Peach, please.
Peach.
Going to.
And here we go.
Blue parrot.
Yeah. The indigo. I think we're gonna need another one.
I think we need more. Yeah.
Yeah. Next, please.
I'm not sure who that is. I would guess Rudyard Kipling, but I don't know why I think that.
We get another one.
Yeah, I think so.
Next, please.
30 seconds.
So, I mean, presumably it's Boeing or Embraer or Bombardier I think we need more.
Yeah. Next, please.
So, Lear. Lear, but we already have Jet. It's going to be different Lears.
3 seconds. Victoria.
They're all Lears.
They are all Lears. The Lear macaw. Edward Lear, who the macaw is named for, actually. Lear Jet and King Lear, for all for 1 point.
Nice way to pull that out, Victoria.
All right, Winterborn, you get the fire. Hopefully you don't end up burned. Here is your first clue starting now.
Your fear, 6. This could be a crossword clue kind of thing. 6 letters.
Yeah. 6 letter word for interfere.
Metal. MEDDLE. Take the next one, please. Creatures. Animals. anything, guys?
Could be animals.
Let's take the next one, please.
The barrier.
3, 4. Oh, Pink Floyd albums. Animals.
Oh, the wall. Good. Good.
Mike.
You think these are descriptors of Pink Floyd albums?
They are Pink Floyd albums because the last one is the most obvious.
Yeah.
That's 2 points. 2 points. That's metal, well, metal, animals, the wall, and dark side of the moon. So that's 2 points for you guys. All right. So at the end of round one, we have a score of Neutral Milf Hotel 1 vacancy 8, Winterborn 5. So we'll move on. Then I'll move on to round two. This is the missing clue round. The ultimate connection doesn't matter as much as figuring out what the missing clue is that would help you get the connection. Points are a little bit different. It goes, you only get 3 clues this time. So it goes 5, 3 to 2. Timing rules are the same. It's the same amount of points if you get it on a rollover. And so unless there are any questions, we'll go back to the hoteliers for their pick.
Let's start with the peach, please.
The peach, starting with the peach. Okay. First clue starts now.
Mars, but Mars. 3 means... Mars. We probably need to get.
Yeah. I think we need another one.
Yeah. 3 Mars. Wait, one more. Next. Yeah.
Next, please.
Two is, I don't know what this is.
Is that the Lupercalia?
No, that's like a festival involving like lust and wolves and everything. I think we need one more.
Okay, next, please.
So, so 12 is going to be December, which means like 10th month. Because March and February. Yes, exactly. Okay.
Yeah.
So we're looking at 12.
10
basically
seconds.
Means 10th, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Take it.
Victoria.
12, Latin for 10th or Roman 10th.
Exactly. We'll take that. That's 2 points. And by the way, February was originally, it's Lupercalia. It was it's like February is the original name of the festival, but it's Lupercalia.
Oh, interesting. But cool.
Anyway, nicely done. Winterborn, you're up.
Kevin, you want to pick one?
Cherry.
And here is your first clue.
California. Last week we had the MNP, yeah. Whatever. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let's go for another one.
Next, please. Whoa. That looks very familiar and I can't place what that is.
Where are we? Is that
that's Staten Island. That's Staten Island.
Oh.
I think.
Oh, yeah. No, yeah, that's okay. That's why it looks familiar.
California,
that's
Staten Island.
30 seconds.
C-A-S-I.
Is this going to be This Land Is Your Land from California?
Oh, no, to the New York Island.
The New York Island.
From the what? To the Gulf Stream water. So a picture of the Gulf Stream current. Like
New York Island. Next one, just to have it, please.
Okay, fine.
10 seconds.
The Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, yeah.
Mike?
A picture of the Gulf Stream waters.
Exactly. 2 points. Nicely done. Nicely done.
The Redwood Forest, I totally forgot about that one.
Yeah.
Couldn't make it make sense in my head.
Okay. Hoteliers, your pick?
What vibe are you guys feeling?
I'm feeling rainbow. I don't know why.
Same. All right. We'll just go. Right, rainbow, please.
Hopefully there's a connection. Ha, ha, ha. Here we go. First clue.
Tesla 21? What?
Lux is Weber's?
Yeah.
What could 21 mean?
For Weber.
Number 21.
We probably need another one.
Scandium is 21, right? Okay.
Next, please.
Not acceptability. 22.
So it's going to be 24.
30 seconds.
It could be the SI units in the order that they are like in alphabetical order.
Or the order that they were like discovered or so, like made SI units. I don't know.
Yeah,
we need
probably get another. Yeah, next please.
Wave functions. Schrodinger maybe.
10 seconds.
Who won the Nobel Prize in 24 for physics?
I don't know.
Victoria.
We are going to say Schrodinger's cat, 24.
Incorrect. I'll reset for the other side.
Okay, so I think this is Greek letters. Chi is magnetic susceptibility. Wave function is psi. 24th would be omega. So
just so resistance.
Angular frequency.
Resistance. Resistance 24.
Answer, guys.
Resistance 24.
Okay, can you buzz real quick just for this?
Sure.
Thank you. All right, James, go.
Yeah, go ahead.
The unit for resistance, 24.
Resistance 24, exactly.
That's real good.
Good job.
Yep. All right, so you guys get your 1 point. Yeah, that was kind of a tough one. We got a couple of those this week. Okay, Winterborn, your choice.
James, you've earned a clue pick here.
What?
You've earned a clue pick here. That was good.
Well, let's go back to the unicorn. It can't burn us twice, right?
Unicorn. Here we go. First clue starts now.
There's sticks. Like claves?
Oh.
Take the next one, please.
Yeah.
Aragon, maybe?
Aragon?
Maybe, yeah. Aragon.
Drumsticks, please. Aragon.
Yeah, is this going to be something?
Oh, you said claves. What was the first one? Then cleaves.
Claves. Clives, cloves?
Cloves, so spices.
30 seconds.
What are cloves in that we could give a description
spices,
of?
Cloves. They're some sort of spice or herb or whatever. Cloves.
Mike.
A spice that was formerly in a type of cigarette that the Obama administration banned.
Yeah.
For cloves.
We'll take it. So that is 3 points.
Well done.
Nicely done. This is turning out to be a very, very tight match. I love it. I love it. I love it. Neutral Myth Hotel category, please.
What do y'all think?
You know you want to.
All right. Aubergine.
All right. First clue starts now.
That's Wim Wenders. I'm going to guess that these are films that won. I mean, the weird thing is that, like, they can't expect you to know, like, who won the Oscar for Best Foreign Film in 2015.
Right. Well, I suppose we get another one, yeah.
Oh, so Flights is Olga Tokarczuk. But 2015, could it be The Sellout for 2016? The winner of The Man Booker
International. 25 seconds.
But Golik's Anxiety, The Penalty Kick is Wenders. It's me by the Nobel Laureate for that year.
Yeah, Nobel Laureate for that year.
16 is going to be Bob Dylan.
Yeah, was it Dylan or, right? Ishiguro? No, Ishiguro was
17. 6 seconds.
Buzz.
Victoria.
Go for it, Troy.
The Remains of the Day.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Incorrect. Other side.
It is Bob Dylan. Maybe
we get Russell, one more. Okay. So, yeah.
Rough and Ready Ways. It's Lady Gaga. Rough and Ready Ways.
Need an answer, guys.
Rough and Ready Ways by 2016.
Yep. That's 1 point. Yep. All right, here we go. We'll clear that out. And Winterborn, you guys get the fire to finish out the second round. All right, here we go.
Okay.
War. Next.
Next, please. What? Rye.
Cobble or no? Nah, that's not the.
Oh, Elba is a river, right? ELBE.
Oh, mm-hmm. Elba and the Co. But that, I think that's. But
next, please.
I think we need. Yeah, we're gonna need the next.
W E, is that an N at the top there?
That's
Washington,
N, yeah.
Colorado, California, maybe.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Washington, but. Washington, Colorado, California, but then what's the sequence?
10 seconds.
Okay, I have a guess.
Mike?
Okay.
AK at the very bottom, space, and then going from bottom to top, DENALI.
Nicely done.
That's very good.
Very, very nice.
Point.
Good
job.
Okay, so at the end of round two, we have a score of the Winterborn with 14 and Neutral Milf Hotel with 10. All right, here's your grid. 3 minutes, go.
All right, Periscope, Twitch, Mixer, and there's another, maybe Wowza?
I was going to say Wowza makes sense.
Hive?
Let's see, Spasm, Tremor.
Tremor.
Jerk.
Tick.
Tick.
Jerk.
What else?
There's Twitch there. You could try that.
Twitch, Tremor, Spasm.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe miss out Tremor.
Oops. Let's see. What are we missing? Wowza. Aid, signs. Jerk.
Leave out Jerk, leave out Tremor, or you...
There it is.
Okay, there we go.
One, nicely done.
So Periscope.
Periscope, Mixer, and Twitch. Mixer. Twitch is out
Twitch
now.
Is gone.
Maybe Wowza and
Joker.
Hive?
Joker sounds like, or Hive. Okay. Oh yeah, Hive actually. I think I've heard of that.
We've got movies in here as well, guys.
Yeah,
Joker, see,
Gladiator, Quills.
Quills.
Are Signs. There any other the movies, or is Joker just Joker?
It's just Joker. There's no okay. article.
Okay.
Gladiator, Quills.
Signs. Half your time's gone.
Joker, Her.
Yeah, Joker, Her, Signs, Quills, and Gladiator were the ones that I've seen.
Then right. try going through yeah. those.
Cycle through those.
You clicked on it. Okay.
Okay. There's half.
Stumbled three on that
strikes,
one.
Okay, one so, left.
Okay, so what, the ones that we don't think are movies are
Tick.
Hive, Tick, and Aid. Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hive, Tick, Aid. Got a
these
minute.
Are probably word ones, are they?
Could be. Tick, Hive, Aid.
Is there maybe a letter missing from the front or beginning?
Shoot. I have no idea. I might just guess one and just see what happens.
30 seconds.
Oh,
nicely guessed. Good, nicely yeah. done. 30 seconds left of the clock. You're walking away with at least 4 points. We'll go ahead and get ready to ask you for the grid groups. I'll give you 10 seconds per group, starting with the top one. Connection, please, now.
These are involuntary movements.
They are. Yeah. That's 1 point. Next.
Okay. These should all be like video streaming platforms.
They are. That's 2 points. Okay. Next.
And then here's where it falls apart.
This is the word.
You can add... Shoot.
Answer, please.
Eden, Hera. I'm just kind of talking at this point, I guess.
Hearing nothing.
You can add... Okay.
That's time, fine. Guys. You add ARC to the front of them, to making the word archive, archaic, archer,
yep.
And the final...
They're all movies.
Movies.
Name more specific than just movies, gentlemen.
They have no article in front of them.
With Joaquin Phoenix.
Okay. Is that a directed answer on either one of those?
Joaquin Phoenix. He's definitely in Gladiator. He's definitely in Joker.
Yeah, I'll accept that.
Yes. Yep. Yeah, you have Signs, Jokers, Gladiators, and that heartwarming family film about Marquis de Sade Quills. So, whoops. All right. Here comes your grid. Ready, steady, cook.
Quills is a Jeffrey Rush movie. Signs is a movie. Tick, Spasm, that's going to be similar. Twitch, Tremor, Jerk. Those five look like they could be a group. You want me to start cycling them?
Yes.
Yeah, though Twitch, Periscope, Mixer.
Nicely done.
Good. Joker, both Joker and Her have Joaquin Phoenix in them.
Yes. He could have been in Quills. He could have been in... He was in Gladiator.
He definitely was in Gladiator.
Oh, yeah. He's in Signs and Gladiator.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
So Joker, Signs, Gladiator, Her. Do we want to hold that in reserve while we try to figure out one of the other ones?
Okay. I think we'll go down to like
just, maybe just for a few minutes. You know?
Yeah. Okay.
So let's see. Periscope is a record label, right?
Periscope is a like DJing platform.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wowza.
Could they be like? Could they be platforms? Like.
Hive? I think there's probably going to be a wordplay thing in here.
Yeah. Okay. It's okay.
Gone now. What now?
Like Mixer was like a Twitch-like service, but it's gone now.
Yes, and yes.
Oh, and Periscope is gone, yes, right?
Yeah,
it was Hive.
Defunct, like platform thing.
So let's see.
Maybe Wowza.
Maybe Wowza.
Okay. So let's see. Caffeine, Aid, Tick, Caffeine Free, Kool Aid. Caffeine Jolt, Caffeine Cafe. Okay, I'm gonna.
One minute.
the one I'm missing. Okay, I'm going to grab Mixer, Periscope,
Hive. Yeah, let's try the platforms.
Okay, what should I be clicking?
Just keep trying with the different movie permutations.
Okay, let's see. Is there another thing on here that could be a movie?
25 seconds.
Caffeine? I don't think so, though.
There we go. Okay. So Hive, Mixer, Wowza, Caffeine, Hive, Mixer, Periscope.
Okay, we got one left.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
That's it. Okay, well, all is not lost.
We're almost out of time anyhow, so.
You can still walk away with 2 points. So let's go ahead and resolve everything. Okay, so you can still walk away with 6 points. So I'll go ahead and start with the top group. You have 10 seconds to tell me the connection. Go.
They're all synonyms for like twitchy, jerky movements in your body.
I'll take that. Involuntary muscle movements. I'll accept that. Next one.
Joaquin Phoenix movies.
They are. Next one.
Like defunct internet platforms.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you be a little bit more specific on type of platform?
Social platform.
Defunct.
Or music.
Social video. Or.
I'll take video. Yeah, video. There's streaming platforms. I'll take that. And last.
They type say like candies or drinks or
answer please.
What do you guys think? Types of candies.
Unfortunately, they're not. This is the wordplay set. If you add the letters ARC, you can make another word: archive, archer, arcade, and arctic. Okay. You walk away with seven with a hard earned. Let's see, 1, 2, 3,
five
points. Yes, there's your 5 points. I will add that to your score on the main page. That puts you at 15. All right. So first subject, Californian cities that begin and end with the same letter. Californian cities that begin and end with the same letter. Go. James.
Huntington Beach.
Huntington Beach. Correct for the point. 2. Go. Mike.
Ontario.
Ontario.
Nice.
The point. Correct. 3. Go. James.
Elk Grove.
Elk Grove for the point. Nicely done, gentlemen. And last for this particular group. Go. Troy.
Salinas.
Correct. Salinas for the point. Nice job. Okay. Second subject. Red shifted song titles. First clue. Go. James.
Orange Submarine.
Orange Submarine. Correct. Number 2. Mike.
Yellow Grass of Home.
Yellow Grass of Home. Nicely done. 3. Go. Victoria.
Mood Blue.
Yes. I'll give it to you.
Good Victoria.
4. Mike.
Yes, that's why they call it the Greens.
Incorrect.
Oh.
That's other side. I'll give you 4 seconds. Victoria.
I guess that's why they call it the Greens.
Mike, you're the third person that's done that this week. They left the I off. Yep. And if it wasn't an exact title,
you gotta get it right. I get it. It's totally fine. Right. I'm not arguing that.
Extinct creatures, third
my
category.
Screen, hold on. My screen just went really weird on those last things. Like, I no longer see anything. Or, I mean, I see the buzzer, but I don't see the
category. I haven't thrown up a subject. I just cleared it. Okay. I just cleared it. So give me a second. See it now?
Yes. Okay.
Cool. Okay. Extinct creatures. First clue. Go. Mike.
Great auk.
Well done.
Second. Go. James.
Iguanodon.
Nicely done. Third. Kevin.
Dodo.
And last, Troy.
Aurochs.
Nice. Very good.
Good.
Okay. Going into the last subject, we have Winterborn 21, Neutral MILF Hotel, 1 vacancy, 15. Last subject, a fictional or mythical island and one of its inhabitants. A fictional or mythical island and one of its inhabitants. First clue starts now. Victoria.
Avalon and King Arthur.
Nicely done.
Okay.
Two. That's time. This is Sodor and Thomas the Tank Engine. thus far, this is the only group of, well, mostly Yanks that have not gotten that.
One more reason not to like Thomas
the Tank Engine.
My son is obsessed with it too.
Our friends from the UK we're gonna take that one out. We were like, no, you're not. That's all right. Here we go. Third. That's time. This is Bally High and Bloody Mary.
Oh, okay. All right.
My off-key allergy attack inflicted sinking. All right, clue four, last one of the match. Here we go. Troy.
Aya and Cersei.
Nice.
Okay, so at the 5+2, after that one, 5+1. We have a final score of the Winterborn picking up a hard-earned victory over Neutral MILF Hotel, 1 vacancy, 28-21. I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. It was really fun.
Thank you for the reader switch at the last minute. I appreciate it.
No problem. I just happened to be, you know, available. I was sitting at my kids' Taekwondo lesson when the message came over. But good luck. Be looking for the video the next few days. We'll probably get it posted out. I'd probably say Monday or so. Other than that, good luck to everybody going forward. And
good luck in the playoffs.
Yeah, good luck, guys.
Yep.
Thank you.
And I'll see you guys around.
Good game.
All right.
Thanks. Bye.